Welcome back. Today in the shed, I'm swapping mufflers on the Tirana. Out with the old, in with the new. So this is what's in the car now. This is a straight through what you call a high flow performance muffler, 2.5 inch all the way through, inlet, outlet. Inside of this muffler, there's just a perforated tube that goes like that, straight through, probably packed with fiberglass and all the rest of it in the rest of the body, but it really doesn't do much for quietening this exhaust. I'm not sure if you can see through there, but it is straight through. There's no restriction at all. And like I said, inside, it's just some perforated tube that runs straight through the middle. So this is really noisy, really loud, and I'm old. So this is what's going to go in it. This is a Dynamax, what they call a super turbo muffler. So inside here, this is your inlet, this is your outlet. It's actually three passes. So it'll come through here, turn around, go back, and then come like that and snake out. As can be seen on the drawing here. So this is what I'm going to put in. And hopefully we can quieten it down a bit, not lose any performance, and maybe give the note a bit of a deeper note. At the moment, it really cracks, and when you get on it, and as fun as that would be on a racetrack when you're driving around town, and it's probably not ideal. And I'm, like I said earlier, I'm a bit old for that sort of thing, so let's get after it. So I've marked up the new muffler and the old muffler because I want to basically take the old one out, put the new one in the same orientation without having to mess with everything else that sort of works with the suspension and the other bits and pieces in the car. So I've marked up here. I'm just going to tack it all together, then stick it in the car, make sure it all fits, then bring it back out here. Fully weld it, and it should be job done.
Reason to use it.
Okay. So I'll get these in position, just give it a tap to hold it in. Now just put them in the paint booth here, give it a quick coat of black, let it dry, and then we'll fit it back on the car. What you didn't see off camera was I dummied it under the car a couple of times, made sure it was all going to work in the same position as the old mufflers, and it's all come out good. So I'll quick coat of paint, let it dry, whack it in. Okay, paint's dried. It's not a great paint job, but it'll do. Let's get it in the car. Right over there. That is the music of my people. That sounds awesome. Dynamax Super Turbo Muffler. Definitely the win. I much prefer that to the to those straight through performance mufflers that were on there. Cool. Alright. Another job off the list. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.